Now,
oh, that's a good bottle.
You've heard that these guys are Australian humpback dolphins. I think Captain's trying to tell us he's a bottle-nosed dolphin. I can tell you what though, I don't think the dolphins drink. So that does tell us it's our rubbish that's going out there. Unless he's just gone to get him another fish. He's learned that every time he brings something in for us, he will get a fish. Now, he may be thinking, and I've got to say he's really quiet because otherwise he might not do it anymore. But he may be thinking that he gets an extra fish. He actually doesn't get any extra fish. These guys are on a quota. Now, we are allowed to feed them up to 3 kilos of fish per adult dolphin per day. Sounds like a lot. These guys eat up to 15 centimeters. All right, so 1/5 of what they normally eat is what we're allowed to feed them. More than a couple of centimeters. Right, they can't be dependent on us. They must be able to go and source their own food. Okay, we've had, just as Alyssa's coming up, there was two very special things that I saw Mercedes bring in. Mercedes, our previous alpha male. Oh, look, Luna. Luna was there showing off. There's a couple of things that Mystique brought in. I was here one morning and he brought in a starfish. It's about the size of a dinner plate. It was a really high tide. Sue was the volunteer on at the time. She was actually able to catch him in a bucket of water as he dropped it off his rostrum. We brought it in and we were able to see this beautiful starfish. It was really big. I haven't seen him bring another one in. But the most special thing and the most famous thing he brought in, 2nd of June 2020, just came out of lockdown, and Mercedes comes in, and as he's coming in, he's got something on his rostrum.
Up,
and there it is, a pair of sunglasses.
He can go and play in the sand.
Yeah. When he first brought it in, it was running, the arms were closed up, and he dropped it a little bit out there near the houseboat. Rob was in the water at the time and said, sorry Mercedes, no present for you, no fish, you can bring it all the way in. What happened? He then went back down underneath, and as he came up, the arms opened up, and there he is wearing sunglasses. Without a word of a lie, it wasn't a setup. You will hear time and time again this morning, you're going to hear it from me now in the microphone, you're going to hear it from the girls in the water, you're going to hear it at the top of the ramp, and when you go down to feed, that you can't touch the dog. Right? We're not allowed to touch them either, so that was not a setup. That picture went viral. The team leaders at the time had calls from the BBC, these dolphins to you. So in the water at the moment, I have Carmen who's madly waving. I have Mona who's also madly waving. I have Elisa alongside me. I have Tanya over there by the little gate going through to the shop. I have Vicky right over at the gate when you first came in, and Sam was handing out the tickets. And here we go. He's in fine form this morning. Is this a sponge or a piece of coral? He's not going to be getting many fish off everybody else. Wow. Is he a
show off or what? Look at me.
He's gone too. He's going pink there.
Well, what he'll try and do in a moment is when the fish is down there, so we don't even attempt to officer take that off his rostrum until he sees the fish. We let him drop it in his own time. But he will actually probably, at the moment, turn his head quickly and try and drop it off the side so that